skull.
Okay.
A couple things I learned about myself. I am very aware of others' feelings. I kind of put them as my top priority if they're in a bad mood, which will make me great as a therapist or a psychologist. I'm very nice. I don't know, I'm just very entwined with others' emotions. Like, I can tell if someone's upset, angry, happy, disturbed, or just anything in that kind of area. It's just something I'm good at. All right.